If you ever use the Lorex app, you know that it doesn't work in Chrome, Edge, Opera, Safari. It works, but you don't get all the full functionality. One of the things you definitely don't get is video playback, which is a pretty important feature. So here's I have Edge open right now, and this is on a Windows 11 box. So I'm going to hit playback on here. I'm going to select one of my cameras, and then I'm going to just play back a portion of the video. And I'll show you here that on the top right corner, the time is not moving. It just stays there. It's like it's just showing a snapshot at the time. It's not showing a playback, which is what it should be doing. I want you to know that this works in your app. Your app works fine. You can see the playback. If you're on your DVR itself, it will show the playback, but as you can see right now, it's not even moving the video. It's just staying there paused. Here's somebody with a dog walker. Let me see if I could get him. Yeah, it's playing. Oh, it's not playing. I'm sorry. But you can see there's somebody there, and I can't play the video. There's somebody over here. It makes it impossible to play. In fact, the controls are kind of messed up a little bit. So I'm going to show you how to fix this. Basically, what you do is you go into this eclipse on the right side of Edge, where you get to the settings, the three dots. You hit that. You hit settings. You hit default browser. You hit allow sites to be loaded in Internet Explorer mode, and you hit allow. Now you tell which sites you want to have access to Internet Explorer. It will actually run Edge as though it was Internet Explorer. So you hit add. And here I'm just going to put my HTTP colon forward slash and my IP address for my camera. Now that's if it's not encrypted. If it's encrypted, you could add another one and call it HTTPS colon forward slash 192.168.0. My number is different than yours, but that's my website right there. So that's how I get to my camera either way, encrypted and not encrypted. And then you just hit restart. Now, when I go to the site, and in this instance, I have to put HTTP colon forward slash. Let's see what happens. All right. Site and you log in, you'll get like a prompt that says, "Do you want to install a plugin?" Since I already installed the plugin, I don't have to do it. But your first time, it's going to say, "Will you let us install this Lorex plugin into your Internet Explorer browser?" Which is basically Edge, and you say yes, and then it comes up with this. This website wants to use your computer to run the program, and it comes up four times. If you don't want it to come up anymore, you could hit this little button here. I'm just going to leave it unclicked for now to show you. So I say allow, it comes up again, allow, allow, and allow. It's what it's doing is putting this website into an exemption list in your protected view mode so that it ignores rules for Edge to work. So now when you run the playback and you actually run a video, which I'll do right here, let me see. I'll do the front door and you hit play. You can tell that the counter is moving again, the clock. It's not just sitting there like it was before. If I could find the guy with the dog, let me see if I could find him. He might show up. But you can see that the clock is actually moving now. It's not just sitting there as though it was going to play some snapshots. So that's the way how you fix it so that Windows 11, which doesn't come with Internet Explorer anymore, you're able to run applications that Internet Explorer can only run because it's a less protected environment. The cool thing about this is you only allow Lorex access to Internet Explorer, and you don't let anything else. So that's how you do it. You actually can fix the problem. Now, this problem does not show up when you're using your phone app. It works fine in there without any differences. It also works fine when you have the DVR and you play it back. It works fine. But, you know, in Lorex's computer app, you always had to use Internet Explorer. And when Windows 11, you no longer have Internet Explorer, but you can make it compatible with Internet Explorer. So this is how you do it.